Can you guys see the plane? I don't know if you guys can or not. Yeah, it's just about to land. I'll film it as long as I can. I gotta watch the road. But yeah, I'm not sure if you guys could see the plane there or not. But yeah, anyways, guys, gotta pay cable. Then I'm on my way to work. I only gotta work 4 hours. Then I'm heading home to spend time with the wife. And yes, tomorrow is our 1 year anniversary. So yeah. Right. 1 year wedding anniversary. Awesomeness. Ravenous. Alright, later, guys. TTYL. That took forever, I'm sorry. Wanted to be perfect. So yeah, back from work. Hope you guys like that. Yeah, working on new comedy material to perform live. Not sure where I'm performing yet, but I'm working on that. So, this is kind of routine stuff, sort of. And there's the wifey. Like, oh my god, Dan's home, oh my god. Huh? I didn't almost back into it. I was trying to back up far enough so I could make it perfect. I was watching it through my mirror. I ain't gonna hit it. I was watching both sides. I ain't gonna hit it. I know I can get that car up to the mirror back through here because I've done it once without hitting anything. I'm just that damn good.
Yeah, that's what I saw. Like, you missed the pole.
I know I missed a pole. I didn't want to hit the pole. That's why I missed it. If I wanted to hit it, I would have hit it. And then I would have been in big, big trouble. But I know what I'm doing. I'm watching it. I put these guys down. I haven't shut up for like, oh God, almost 4 minutes. So I'm going to shut up, guys, in almost 4 minutes. So, yeah, I'm going to shut up later. I'm going to vlog a little bit. I can't even see. That helps so little. We got McDonald's. Oh, there we go. We're going to go home and eat. So later, guys. I'm going to pause Mr. Jeffafa Dunham. .com. By the way, went and seen him live a while ago, long time ago. Funny as hell. Okay, so today, we're in the shopping, I was going to say in the mall. No! false. I am lying to you. No. We're in the store. Was it Myers?
Walmart.
And we're walking back to get some stuff. And so we're walking, and we stop for a second. Well, this woman comes around the corner in this, pushing this cart, and she runs right into me. Like, she's busy off looking somewhere else and runs right into me, okay? And I'm like, she's like, oh my god, I'm so sorry. And I'm like, what are you, fucking retarded or what? You can't pay attention to where you're pushing the cart? Then I happen to look down. Yes, down. And I noticed there's alcohol. And I'm not just talking a wine glass. I'm talking like a 32 case thing of like beer that she's got like freaking a case of wine bottles things. Then she's got like two other wine bottles. She's got a night ahead of her. Okay? And I look down and I'm like, oh, she's an alcoholic. She can't help herself. She doesn't know what she's doing. So I'm thinking, oh, okay, it all makes sense now. It's like, how many brain cells does it require to push a cart around a shopping center? Like, seriously. Like how many? Anybody know? I think a trained monkey could probably do that. I mean, I see him on TV doing all kinds of other stuff. You know? It's like, I just keep thinking to myself, like, how bad she can push a cart around? Like, I wonder how she drives. Like, is that what the alcohol is for? It's like, okay, I'm really bad driving sober. I need to get really drunk in order to drive good. Like, seriously. What the fuck? You know? It sounded like somebody just threw up outside. Seriously, all I heard was...
Maybe it's a drunken woman.
Could be.
She's stalking you.
She hates my comedy. Well, it hates you, too. No, I don't. But seriously, any thoughts? Shit was crazy. She, like, ran right into me. She's like, oh, I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry I didn't see you there. Well, yeah, because your head's like this, and you're pushing the cart like this. It's like, who walks around like that? Like, dude, do you eat like this? Like, oh, I'm just going to eat today. Oh, I need to eat, and I'm going to take a drink. Like, how do, like, what do you do? Do you, like, operate the TV like that? Yeah. Yeah, I really like this channel. Shit, no, I just deleted the fucking Daily Show. Shit. Oh, no. The life is over. Like, seriously. You wouldn't put your pants on like that, would you? You wouldn't be like, oh, I'm going to look away. Oh, what's going on over there? Huh? What's going on over there? Oh, boy. What's going on? No, you don't do that. I hope my friend Joy didn't show, but yeah. You wouldn't do that, would you? Like, who's driving along like, oh, look at that. Look at that. Bam. Driving and somebody's like, oh, I'm sorry. The fuck, man? That would be like sticking your hand in a blender going, gee, I wonder what's going to happen. What? Turn it on, see? That would be like this. Breaking stuff. I'm shoveling my driveway. Oh crap, I just hit somebody with a shovel because I was too busy looking over here. Okay. For those of you who don't know, you don't push a cart like this. Okay? You push a cart like this. You know, it's kind of like Superman when you're flying like this. Superman don't go, oh, hey, look, that, bam. Oh, building. Oh, bad idea. No, he doesn't. Yeah. Sorry, guys, I had to vent. Now, I'm going to zip up my thigh, put my belt on. Why? I don't really know. It's too tight. No. Oh! Oh! I'm fat. That's all fat. That is not muscle. It's all fat. like this, like that. It's all fat, not muscle. Okay, so. Excuse me, why? Here, I'm gonna wipe it on you guys. Let's wipe it on the wife. Ow!
It's a reflex disease.
Yeah, so, anyways, guys, that's how tonight's gone. I just noticed that, like, my shirt is tucked in. Alright, guys, we're gonna let you go. Thanks, you've been great.
This is the one not paying attention.
Hey, keep the camera up here. My face is up here, not down here. It's like you women, when you do that, it's like, hey, eyes up here, not right here. These are not eyes. Well, they kind of look like it. I mean, they stick out. Look like eyes.
Big round eyes. I mean.
What? I totally didn't even hear you. I was too busy concentrating on myself.
I said big round eyes.
He's like, I have big round eyes. Da, darling. No. Alright, time to do what I spend my nights doing.
Okay.
Texting.
I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you.
Hey. Hey.
Yeah, he texts his girlfriend and says, I love you.
I will give everyone in the world one penny if they gave me 2 pennies back. I don't even know how much is in my pocket. Let's do that. Let's count all the change in Daniel's pocket. And it comes to...
One Mississippi.
What was... What is this? It's a quarter. Oh, it's a quarter. Okay, I'm sorry. I gotta study to push a cart later. You know? Rocket science. Just get up. Hold on. Okay. Now you get how you done. That good, that's done. I got some panties. I got 50, 60, 70, 80, 95. Oh, lost one! $1, 10, a dollar, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, 11, shit. 12. That was accidental. I got me 112 panties in here. That was stupidly pathetic, horrible. Thank you. There's 112 panties in here. Can you believe there is 25 of these in one of these? Isn't that crazy? How the hell does that happen? That's like you have a hen this big and a chicken this big. Don't really work that way. Somehow, you can get 25 of these out of one of these. That's some magic right there. Yeah. Don't smoke crack. I am gonna go.
Besides, that's copper.
Smoke pot.
And that's silver.
This isn't copper, it's painted.
It's copper.
Well, this one probably is. The newer ones are painted. Not really copper.
Oh, that sucks. I mean.
Yeah, your copper pennies are no longer copper. Isn't that gay?
These are silver.
That's not silver, that's. Aluma silver nisi ikashium ism. I don't even know what this is. Nickel. This is nickel because it's a nickel. It's nickel cadmium myostikashin tolvante. Why the hell am I fucking? I don't know, guys. I'm stupid. So
dollars made of
what?
What Sacagawea dollars made of?
Letters. Numbers that don't exist.
Wow.
All right, guys. We're going to get out of here and watch somebody more smarter than me. Excuse me. Can't show that! You can't show Jeff Dunham on this blog! It's copyrighted!
Oh.
So enjoy it. They are laughing like hell! You are crying like hell! Okay, well, our anniversary is tomorrow, so we're gonna go to bed. Yeah.
I'm not tired.
And we'll end on that note.